U.S. positive airway pressure, or CPAP, is the most widely used treatment for OSA. CPAP is typically applied via a nasal mask. CPAP delivers the same pressure for the entire breathing cycle to generate a mechanical barrier or a pneumatic splint to prevent the collapse of the pharynx.